बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। डियर स्टूडेंट्स, अस्सलाम वालेकुम। वेलकम बैक विद वीडियो नंबर 2। ग्रेड 2, सब्जेक्ट सोशल स्टडीज, लेसन नंबर 2, फैमिलीज। Today we will do page number 3, 4, and 5. I am Mrs. Kina Imtiaz. Students, you can see again front page of the book of social studies. You can see, and if you don't have, then you can buy. In previous video, you have studied about yourself, and in this lesson we will learn about families. Lesson number 2, families. Now look at this page. All of you have book. If you have, you open your book, page number 3, and if you don't have, then look at the screen. First, I will read. Listen to me, then I will explain. Mr. Habib Ali is Mr. Raza Ali's father. He is Akbar and Mumtaz's grandfather. Mr. Habib Ali is 80 years old. On his birthday, his whole family came to his house. Zainab Ali's brother Anwar and his wife Fatima also came. They had a grand party. Here is a picture of the Ali family. Can you see Mr. Habib Ali? Here is a plan of the Ali family. It is called a family tree. Number 1. These are the names. Okay, students? Number 1. Mr. Habib Ali. Number 2. Mrs. Habib Ali. Number 3, Tahmina. Number 4, Imran. Number 5, Raza Ali. Number 6, Zainab Ali. Number 7, Ahman. Number 8, Zahra. Number 9, Mahmoud. Number 10, Akbar. Number 11, Mumtaz. Okay, students, now read with me, then I will explain. Mr. Habib Ali is Mr. Raza Ali's father. He is Akbar and Mumtaz's grandfather. Mr. Habib Ali is 80 years old. On his birthday, his whole family came to his house. Zainab Ali's brother Anwar and his wife Fatima also came. They had a grand party. Okay, students? Now you can see in this picture, this is one family. Okay? And in this picture, you can see three generations. I mean, grandfather, grandmother, father, mother, son, and grandson. Now, whose family is this? Mr. Habib Ali's family. Mr. Habib Ali's family. You can see here, old man and old woman, number one and number two, sitting on the chairs. Okay, number one, he is Mr. Habib Ali, and number two, she is Mrs. Habib Ali, the wife of Mr. Habib Ali. These two are grandfather and grandmother. Now look at this paragraph. Mr. Habib Ali is Mr. Raza Ali's father. Now look at this family tree here. This one is Mr. Habib Ali and Mrs. Habib Ali. Mr. Habib Ali is a grandfather and Mrs. Habib Ali is a grandmother. Mr. Habib Ali and Mrs. Habib Ali have two girls, one daughter, Tahmina, and one son, Raza Ali. Imran, his husband of Tahmina. And Zainab Ali, she is wife of Raza Ali. Okay? Mr. Habib Ali and Mrs. Habib Ali have one daughter and one son. Again, Mr. Habib Ali's son, Raza Ali, and Zainab Ali have two kids, Akbar and Mumtaz. These are the grandsons of Mr. Habib Ali. Grandson and granddaughter. And now Tahmina. Look at Tahmina. She is daughter of Mr. Habib Ali and Mrs. Habib Ali. Now again, Tahmina. She has three kids, Ahmed, Zahra, and Mahmoud. Okay, so this is the family tree of Mr. Habib Ali. Now look at this paragraph. We are talking about Mr. Habib Ali. That day was birthday of Mr. Habib Ali and he was 80 years old. And on his birthday, his whole family came. This is his whole family. But there are two guests, Anwar and his wife, Fatma. You can see. This is Anwar and this one is Fatma. Okay? Anwar is brother of Zainab Ali and Fatma, she is wife of Anwar. Also they came in his house and they had a grand party. Okay, students? Now this family tree, keep in your mind, inshallah, with the help of this family tree, we will do page number 4. There are some questions, there are some relations we will do with the help of this family tree. Now look at page number 4. Here are some words we use when we talk about relations. For all of you, not for only this Mr. Habib Ali's family. These relations, these words we use for all of our relations. Now look at this one. Number 1. Father, mother, son, daughter, grandfather, grandmother, grandson, granddaughter, brother, sister, uncle, and last one, aunt. Okay, these are the relations, these words we use when we are talking about our uncle, aunt, or some closest or nearest relations. Now father and mother. All of you have father and mother, like mama and baba. Your mama, she is your mother, and your baba, he is your father. Okay? Now son. Son. If you are boy, then you are son of your parent. Okay? Your parents can say, your mother and your father can say, I have one son, I have two, like this. Okay? Now daughter. Daughter means if you are girl, students, so She is daughter of her mother and father. When your mother and father, your parents can say, I have one daughter. Grandfather. Grandfather. Now, which relation is this? I mean, who is your grandfather? His father of your father. His father of your father or father of your mother. Okay? You will say grandfather. Now, grandmother. Grandmother means mother of your mother or mother of your father. You will say grandmother. Now, grandson. Grandson. Means you are the grandson of your grandparents. Means grandmother and grandfather. Granddaughter. Granddaughter. Means you girls. If you are daughter of your parents, but you are granddaughter of your grandparents, grandmother and grandfather. You are granddaughter of your grandparents. Brother. Now, which relation is this? Brother is mean if you have one brother, then what is the relation of brother with you? He is son of your mother. He will be your brother. Okay. Now, sister. Sister means daughter of your parents. Daughter of your parents, you can say, she is my sister. Uncle. Uncle. His brother of your father, a brother of your mother, you can say, uncle. Aunt. She is wife of your uncle. You can say she is my aunt. Now look at the family tree on page number 3 and try to name these people. Okay, students? Mr. Raza Ali's father, Mumtaz's mother, Akbar's grandmother, Akbar's uncle, Ahmed's brother. So we will do these blanks with the help of family tree. Now look at the family tree, and this family tree keep in your mind. Again, whose family is this? Mr. Habib Ali's family. Whose family is this? Mr. Habib Ali's family. And Mrs. Habib Ali, she is wife of Mr. Habib Ali. And Raza Ali is son of Mr. Habib Ali and Mrs. Habib Ali. Akbar and Mumtaz, both are grandson and granddaughter of Mr. Habib Ali and Mr. Habib Ali and Mrs. Habib Ali. Now look at this one, Tamina. She is daughter of Mr. Habib Ali and Mrs. Habib Ali. Ahmed, Zahra, and Mahmoud. These are grandson, Ahmed and Mahmoud of Mr. Habib Ali, and Zahra, granddaughter. Okay, look at this family tree and keep in your mind, students. I will ask from you when we will do page number 4. Okay, look at page number 4, question number 1. Mr. Raza Ali's father. Now, students, anyone can tell me? Anyone can tell me who is the father of Raza Ali? Mr. Habib Ali. Mr. Habib Ali. He is father of Mr. Raza Ali. Okay. Now number 2. Mumtaz's mother. Zainab Ali. Mumtaz's mother. Who is the Mumtaz mother? Zainab Ali. Now number 3. Akbar's grandmother. Anyone can tell me? Yes. All of you knows about this one. Akbar's grandmother. Who is Akbar's grandmother? Zainab Ali or Mrs. Habib Ali? Mrs. Habib Ali. Okay, students, Mrs. Habib Ali. She is grandmother of Akbar. Now, number four, Akbar's uncle. Akbar's uncle. Anyone knows? Akbar's uncle. What is the name of the husband of Tamina? Anyone can tell me? Imran. Akbar's uncle is Imran. Now number five, Ahman's brother. Ahman's brother. Now first tell me about Ahman. Whose son is Ahman? Imran's son, Tahmina's son. Okay, whose son? Tahmina. And who is brother of Ahman? Mahmoud. Who is brother of Ahman? Mahmoud. Okay, students. Listen again. Mr. Raza Ali's father, Mr. Habib Ali. Mumtaz's mother. Who is Mumtaz's mother? Zainab Ali. Who is Akbar's grandmother? Mrs. Habib Ali. Wife of Mr. Habib Ali. We will say Mrs. Habib Ali. Who is Akbar's uncle? Imran. Imran is Akbar's uncle. Number five, Ahman's brother. Who is the brother of Ahman? Mahmoud. Now here you can see some pictures. Grandfather, grandmother, uncle, brother, mother. If you want to paste this picture in these blanks, you can paste, you can cut and paste, but no need. You can just write here. Relations are the right here, just name. Okay, no need to paste here picture. Now students, these are some questions. Inshallah, these questions we will do in next video. Now we will do what page? Page number 5. A part. Answer these questions about your family. Keep in your mind, students, write only about your family. Don't copy from here. Okay? Question number 1. What is your family name? What is your family name? Each family has one specific name or unique name. So you write here your name. You can say your first. Okay? You are belonging from which first? You will write here. But I'm writing here some like examples. You can see, but you write your family name. Sheikh Malik Chaudhry. These are the some family names in course. But here, students, because this is some this course for mostly Pakistani students, but you Arabic from different countries, and you all of you have one specific family name. So write here your specific family name. Now question number 2. What is your mother's name? So in number 2, this blank, write your mother's name. I'm writing here Zara. Okay, you can write Sara. You can write in your mother's name. Question number 3. How many cousins do you have? You have studied about some relations, but you don't know about cousins. Do you know, students? Cousins? Which relation is this? Cousins mean son and daughter of your uncle, of your aunt. These are your cousins. Okay? And everyone have different cousins. Some have 4, some 5, some 6, some 8. So right here, first count your cousins, mean all cousins, son of your all uncles, daughter of your all uncles, daughter of your all aunts. And right here, how many cousins do you have? I am writing here 9. Okay, but you count your cousins and then write here. Question number 4. What is your mother's daughter called? We have studied about this relation. Now tell me, anyone knows about this one? What is your mother's daughter called? Sister. Okay? Sister. You will call her sister. How is she related to you? Question number 5. How is she related to you? He is talking about your mother's daughter. Sister. Okay, she is your sister, means daughter of your mother. Maybe 2 daughters, 3 daughters, all are your sisters. Okay, now B part. Question number B. Ask one of your friends the following questions and complete the form below. Question number 1. What is your name? First, ask from your friend and then fill this blank. What is your name? If you 2 friends are talking and you are talking from your, you are asking from your friend, what is your name? And he is telling you, my name is Ziyad Muhammad. My name is Ziyad Muhammad. Then you will ask from him. Question number 2. What is your father's name? What is your father's name? Then he will tell you, my father's name is Muhammad. My father's name is Muhammad. Then question number 3. You will ask from him, how many sisters do you have? How many sisters do you have? Then Ziyad will tell you, I have 3 sisters. I have 3 sisters. Then you will ask about brothers. Question number 4. How many brothers do you have? How many brothers do you have? Then Ziyad will tell you, I have 2 brothers. I have 2 brothers. The next question you will ask from him, how many members are there in your family? Then he will tell you, there are 8 members in my family. There are 8 members in my family. There are 8, means 3 sisters, 2 brothers, 5, and plus 1 Ziyad, 6. 1 mother, 7, and 1 father, 8. If they don't have grandmother and grandfather, then they are 8 members. And if they have great grandmother, grandfather, then there are 10 members. But here he is telling you, there are 8 members in my family. Then you will ask from him, how many people live in your house? Question number 6. How many people live in your house? Then he will tell you, there are 8 people live in my house, because there are only 8 members. So how many people are living there? There are 8 people live in my house. Is it clear? This is work page, and this, inshallah, it will be your homework, and you have to do and write, I mean, fill this work page about your family. Okay? And B part, you will write, you will ask from your friend and then fill this column. Fill this form in questions. There are 6 questions. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay, students? Now your homework is same page, work page, page number 5. Do this page in your book. This is your homework. Inshallah, I hope you will understand it and you will do your homework. Take care. See you with next video. Love, peace.